The roof of the Zemlanka was like this. Okay, like this, you see? Mm-hmm. And we covered this with the with board, not with board, but with trees, this type of trees. And what we used to do is we used to chop the trees, make it one side a little flat. You follow me? So it took a while to build a bunker because you had to prepare the trees. And we put it flat on top, and on top of that, we put in branches with leaves. And on top of that, we put in straw. And on top of that, we put in the thing from pine trees. But everything was going down. So if the water came in on top, it was rolling down and couldn't reach the bottom. It was rolling down from the top. So we never had water. If we had water, we put the new branches on top of those branches. In meanwhile, that was camouflage. So if somebody from up looking down could never see it. Even the smoke wasn't smoky. You know that? Funny. We never thought about the smoke, that they're going to see the smoke. Because the wood burned very clean. We had plenty of wood, we had a supply of wood for the next 1,000 years there.